As you can see, the bone splits quite easily. I really don't like using bone for notching, but sometimes it's the hardest material that you can get your hands on, so definitely need something hard and sharp to do the notches. I don't think it's thin enough.